Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to film a get ready with me to get ready to go to Die and Bird. They are playing tonight and I cannot wait. I've been wanting to see them since I was like 15 years old and I never got a chance because when I was younger I was just too young to like go. But now I'm an adult and we can do whatever we want. Anyways. Yeah, so keep watching. I'm gonna plan my outfit with you guys and do makeup and hair, and we can just get ready together. Whatever you're getting ready to, I hope it is equally as fun. But yeah, keep watching. Okay, so I'm obviously gonna wear the Diane Ward t-shirt. I was thinking I could wear these warmers and like tuck it in maybe, like on the front, but I don't know, I'm gonna see what else I have to add to this. Okay, so I don't know if I want to do that thing or this belt. I feel like I have to try it on to see, but I'm gonna do these white tights with the leg warmers, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear my YRU platforms. Just because I don't know what other shoes I would wear. Unless I wear those guys over there. But I don't know. I'm gonna do the jewelry and then show you after. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go with this jewelry. I just made this necklace the other day. I feel like the more chaos, the better. Because they're just like chaos. I don't wear earrings when I go to shows just because... I always somehow lose one. I don't know why or how, but yeah. So this is the outfit. I'm gonna try it on and then show you, and then we'll do my makeup. Okay, so I took away the tights because it just looks stupid. Because this shirt is like kind of too big for me, and I think that I remember why I originally lifted it up for sale, because it was just too big. But like, I kind of don't want to cut it up. I don't know why. For some reason, I think it's going to be worth something one day. But I'm going to want to keep it, so I should just cut it up and make it into like a tank top or whatever. But for now, we're just going to have the sleeves folded. And yeah, just I'm wearing it pinned like this situation up just because it's like so big. And I don't really like to wear platforms shows anymore just because I don't want to break my feet. So I think I'm just gonna wear these shoes. I feel like it's cute. I think I just have to do my hair and my face to like make it come together, because right now I'm looking at it and I'm just like, this is whatever. Also, like, I feel like these need to be lower. I don't know. Anyways, let's go do my makeup. Yeah, so I usually just, like, match my makeup to my outfit. So I'm just gonna do, like, pinkish pastel purpley vibes. And then, like... probably add some glitter after and like do dramatic ass eyeliner. But yeah, I don't do face makeup anymore just because it was making my face like just look gross. So I just do my eyes and like that's it. You don't really need face makeup. It's not necessary to me. Okay, so and this is the makeup. I usually just make it match the outfit. But I ended up going downstairs and like sewing this real quick because it was just like way too much fabric. Shit looked crazy. Oh my god. There's music on. Yeah, it looked insane. So at least it looks a little better. Fits a little better. I'm probably gonna end up wearing platforms just because I don't think I like how these look. Just because the shirt's so baggy, I feel like it'll look better if I have platforms, because then I'll just look longer. I don't know what I'm gonna do to my hair, but I'm gonna do that now, I guess.
So I'll let you guys watch.
Okay, so here we're just fixing my bangs. This DJ group, it's not even a DJ. I don't even know what would you call them if you don't know who they are? They're like a South African rap, hip hop, DJ group, band thing. I don't even know. But I'm kind of just doing my hair in like a fun way, but also I have to wash it and the ends are kind of dry, so I kind of need to figure out a way to like hide most of it. So I'm just gonna do like these little pigtails on the top, and then I'm gonna do like two braids at the bottom just for like some extra fun. But yeah, let me know if you guys like these kind of videos after, because like I'll make more. Since I'm like partially unemployed, I only work like 3 days now. So I have like a lot of time, which is like kind of nice because I have like a lot of time to like create stuff and then like make videos, which I'm like kind of like loving. Like this was the first week where I'm like off for like 4 days in a row, I guess, right? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yeah. So this is kind of exciting. I kind of like don't want to go back to work on the fourth day, but we'll see what happens. Obviously I feel like this is just like nice too, like from when I move, like until I move, then like maybe another day can be added. It's just like a lot all at once, which I will show a apartment tour, house tour or whatever, once like I guess everything's painted. I don't know, the people who live there were like musty as hell before, so I kind of didn't want to record like it completely empty, but I did want to show like a before and after because we're doing like a lot to like make it look nice because it did not look nice before. But I will get that out like soon, maybe like in another two videos. But yeah, what do you guys like to go see? I haven't gone out in like mad long. This is like the first time we're going to a show in like forever. Where? Meaning like me and my boyfriend, that's who's going. Usually we just go to like house shows, but we haven't gone anywhere in a really long time. I don't remember the last time. But yeah, I'm excited because this was like very last minute. Their like documentary came out and we were like, I wonder if they are going on tour, and they just happened to be on tour. Like, it was freaking great. So we got the tickets, and yeah, I'm excited. Let me know if you guys like this band, or like, what do you listen to? Like, what do you guys listen to? I'm usually an electronic early, but also like classic rock. Like Pink Floyd and that type of shit, and Jimi Hendrix, but also, I don't know, kind of like a lot, everything that not country, hate country, disgusting, sorry if you like it, but I just do not. Anyways, this is how the hair is going. I don't really have much to say, but yeah, the reason why I don't wear makeup on my face too is like, it was just making me look so flat and like not dewy. Like, the inner glow was not, like, glowing through the makeup, you know what I mean? And then it was, like, making me break out. But then, like, my whole entire left side of my face just broke out anyways. Even without the makeup. But, like, the pimples take so much longer to heal while wearing makeup. So, It's really annoying. Well, good thing about the face, though, it does heal the scars, but... I mean, cover the scars, but, I'd rather just, like, not have it on at all, I guess. You can't really tell unless you're, like, looking really close at my face, so... No one's that close to my face, so I kind of just don't give a shit. Anyways, I'm just gonna, like, pull out the braids. I feel like this is a pretty simple hairstyle. Maybe not simple, but, like... I mean, it is. It's just pigtails and, like, braids. Like, it's pretty simple.
Okay, so here is the whole outfit with my makeup and hair. I'm gonna use this bag. I just have to, like, remember I have to commit to wearing this all night. I hate holding a bag. but I just have my wallet and my disposable camera in there. Yeah. I feel like this is a volume. I might just wear my platforms though, because once again, these shoes, I don't know if they're just not... Actually, they're not so bad anymore. I don't know. Let's see what the platforms look like, actually. I'll be right back.
So I'm gonna keep the platforms on, just cause they just look way better. They're actually really comfortable. I don't know why I'm like making a big deal about them. I just thought like maybe if I was to shuffle, it'd be annoying, but this is not like really that type of show. So. We are going with the platforms. I didn't tie them because I'm just gonna take them off. Like, I'm not leaving right now. But this is the outfits. I'm so excited because I've been wanting to see these people since I was like 15 years old. And I was not able to go. But now I can. It's like... Amazing. I can't wait. Whoa!